Hi, sweetie. Anything I can help with?
Yes, can you please get me the Caesar salad dressing out of the fridge?
But, sweetie, don't you remember? I'm deathly allergic to Caesar dressing.
Oh, silly me. That's right. Can you get the Greek dressing then, please?
All righty. Anything else I can help with?
No, our guest should be here soon. Oh, that should be them. Hi, nice to see you two again. It's great to see you as well. By the way, I hope you don't mind. I brought this salad.
No, of course not. Just give me a minute to get something ready.
So that's when I said to Bill, the paper clips go into the second drawer.
Wow, isn't that something, Rich?
Sure is.
All right, who wants wine?
You should know by now that you don't have to ask me.
Wow, Darlene, this was a good meal. You'll have to give me the recipe sometime.
Thanks, and I love the salad you brought too. I'm pretty sure Ralph loved it too, right, Ralph?
Oh my God!
Oh my.
Ralph, buddy?
He's dead! It must have been the Caesar!
He's deathly allergic to it.
Caesar? But I brought a garden salad.
Then how could it be?
Check the dressing!
It can't be! It's a garden salad with Caesar dressing!
Well then, where did the Caesar dressing come from?
It couldn't have been me. I have the Greek dressing right here.
What?
Caesar?
You know what? I think it's just about time we head out, Rich. What do you think?
I didn't kill my husband.
I never said that. We just want to leave.
Oh, I know what you're thinking. But I'm afraid I can't let you leave.
Three holes were dug the next morning. One for poor old Donna, another for her darling Rich, and a final one for the anaphylactic husband. Darlene and her guests all didn't know who sabotaged Ralph's salad, for it was none other than Ralph himself.
Can you get the Greek dressing then, please?
Alrighty.
Although Darlene was reminded of Ralph's deathly allergy to Caesar dressing, she failed to remember his struggle with illiteracy. As a result, Ralph ended up wrongly picking the Caesar dressing nonetheless, leading to his own demise. And now, Darlene must live with the consequences of Ralph's fatal mistake. Never again will she look back. What is done, is done.
She's a killer, queen, gunpowder, gelatine, dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind.